I know.
Kelly, you, Sean, me. Who needs one? Alright. Does everybody know what they are?
Yes.
Yes. Everybody close your eyes and put your fists in the middle. Hitler, put your thumb up. The three fascists wake up, look at your Hitler, look at each other. Hitler, put your thumb down. Fascists go to sleep. And everybody wakes up.
Nope. Oh, okay. I just thought you were bringing it to me.
So we know Brad's not Hitler this time.
Why is that?
Because he didn't give it to her. Based on the last.
I know. Different game. They always want to play in the. They always want to play in the past.
All right. Count of three. One, two, three.
You voted against yourself. Five no's.
Five no's, five yeses. It fails.
That fails.
That never happens.
So now what happens is this
four.
Selection tracker.
Yeah.
The tracker goes here. If there are three fails, we take the top policy and just flip it straight up.
Okay. So now the president moves to Kelly.
And the chancellor goes to Kelly. And she gets to pick.
See, people judge me by the last game we played. They don't.
Yeah. Well, I was judging you based on a hat and tail.
I'm going ahead.
That's
interesting.
Who'd you pick?
You pick me.
The next person?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm not part of it.
What do you mean?
Seems like we're going to get thrown out of the bed.
Because he's going to be president now, Nick. So he's going to have power twice in a row.
It's bad.
I mean, I'm a liberal, so yeah. The whole premise is not good ever when this happens.
We'll see.
So
we'll
see.
Ready? One, two, three, go.
Ooh. One, two, three, four, five. Six no's.
I was just going to throw no's.
Even Sean voted no's.
Yeah, I'm not trying to throw
no's. Good job, Sean.
Good job. So maybe we okay.
So now we have to vote yes, or it's going to be the top possible.
Find fascists working together, or fascists trying to prove Hitler's liberal, or it gets weird.
This game is very weird.
Yes.
Trying to go behind me.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
All right, it passes.
Yeah.
So fascists, that resets. He's going to pick three policies. He gets to look at them. They'll discard one. He'll give him two. He gets to choose what he passes.
No facial expressions, no emotions.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Very easy to be emotionless.
Once you've played enough, you can do false facial emotions. Sure. So
you're not supposed to do any emotions.
Yeah. But.
And this one goes from this.
Maybe yeah, and you don't show it to anybody. All right, so
what happened here?
What'd you give him?
I gave him a choice.
Oh!
No. Well, wait, why were you thinking so long about it then if I didn't give you a choice?
Because I was trying to read what's on there.
What? Oh.
That could be true, actually. It is his first game.
So he said he gave you a choice. You're saying there was no choice.
I gave you a blue and a red.
What'd you throw away?
No, I threw away.
The premise is don't trust either of them.
So who are you gonna look at?
So
at this point,
so now Sean gets to look at somebody.
Right.
Now
he gets to look at somebody's
role part.
I think you should look at mine because I was gonna go to him, but I want to prove that I didn't go to him because
no, that's fascist talk. Fascist talk. Collaboration.
Kelly
was also
trying to go to Sean.
So, but
now you're going to try to take, by not trusting me, you take two people out of the game.
What?
Yeah.
I'll look at Amy because she's next.
Yeah. Is that fair?
That's
anybody?
Fair. That's fair.
She is?
She's liberal.
Liberal.
Oh, yeah. Well, you lied to me.
Okay, so don't trust Sean, Amy, or
Sean,
Tannis.
Or me, because
hey, it's not fair.
Or you.
So that's four people out of the game already.
Look,
the fascists win.
Exactly.
What I could.
Fascists win.
So you're liberal?
Yeah. You're liberal.
Drink your Red Bull.
Look at me.
I am
the captain.
Yes.
I don't understand that reference.
Captain Phillips, you need to go see it.
I don't know what that is. The boat, man.
That makes it cool.
The Navy snipers off the back of the boat.
Yeah, I never saw that.
Dude is cool.
All right.
Hilarious?
Well, that part. She gets Chancellor. So, you're saying she's liberal.
Yes.
You're saying he's fascist.
But I'm saying he's fascist.
Kelly was trying to give it to
he's
Sean.
He's saying he actually believe him over Sean.
I always believe anybody over Sean.
Oh my god.
So, we have one fascist. He said you're liberal.
Maybe you are liberal.
She was saying he wasn't.
That's fair.
We don't kill people in this game, right?
We do.
Eventually.
Before fascist policy passes, we can shoot somebody.
All right, let's
the
go.
President gets to shoot
somebody. Oh, yeah. We get to shoot somebody as fascist? Is that what you said?
The president.
He said we.
Who did you give it to? You gave it to him.
Whatever. Right. And that's why I said, look at me. That's why I said, look at me. Because
come on, you guys. Let's vote.
Completely.
I think he's fascist.
Three votes. Oh,
who knows? Interesting.
I think he's fascist.
I don't think he was lying.
Sean's definitely fascist.
I gave him a choice.
Sorry, man.
Nice.
I threw away a fascist.
And gave him a choice.
I gave him a choice.
Okay. So,
not Sean.
The chancellor cannot go to the previous elected officials. So I can't go to James or Amy, even though I'd like to go to Amy. Because I think she's liberal. Yeah.
Kelly tried to get to Sean.
Okay. If you want.
Don't read into that.
Yeah, but you're ahead of me. I don't like
that. I'm just saying.
It's always happened. I always get pinned as a fascist.
Kelly trying to get to Sean.
Yeah, when I just simply do my job and give throw
I didn't
fashion.
Do nothing.
Yeah.
I didn't do nothing.
So all I did was my job of throwing away the fascist, and I get iced out every freaking time.
Oh my god.
And I'm never fascist.
I agree with that.
Yeah, give her a choice.
Right. And then,
three,
I mean, if
one,
I just
two, three, go.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, go.
Yeah,
that was weird.
Unanimous is bad.
Yeah.
That was weird. Better.
So that means one of them is probably fascist.
One of who?
Me or Kelly.
Probably Kelly.
Me.
Yes, you.
I'm going
yeah.
We'll see about that.
I think he's more likely.
That's fair.
Okay.
Let's see, she
I'm liberal. I'm just going to say it. I know.
So.
I didn't have a choice.
She actually did not have a choice. I drew three
ooh,
fascists.
So we got two fascists.
I did not have a choice.
Maybe.
But I get a look at somebody.
He does get to look at somebody.
Who are we questioning on these two? Because I can check one of them.
He's fascist.
Look at my.
Go ahead.
My question is, you two are like already like working really close together. Why don't you verify that you should be working close together with him?
Why are you laughing at me?
He says with a smile.
I don't like when you laugh at me.
He's liberal. I actually didn't expect to see liberal on Sean. Sean is never liberal.
Thank you. For once.
Oh my god. Now I question you.
Question me all you want. He's liberal.
Ah. Alright.
What's happening?
I got to look at a card. I looked at Sean's. He's liberal.
Okay.
And he's saying he's not.
Because when we went, I drew one fascist and one liberal. I saw him fascist, gave him the choice, and he was fascist.
Yep.
Wait, what?
Why would you not go with either Amy or I? The only people that have...
Yeah.
Exactly.
Okay. So you think I should go with...
Well, it's too late now. We already voted.
I'm a confirmed liberal. Means the rest of
you.
I voted no.
By a liberal.
By who?
By Sean.
I'm a liberal.
And she gave me a choice.
Look, I'm seriously
liberal. Okay.
So he's getting ready to throw you under the bus, by the way.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Or, well, that's accurate.
All right, ready? Wait.
She already said no.
Oh, all right, 3, 2, 1.
One, two, three, four, five yeses, five noes.
Five yeses, four noes.
Four noes. Four noes. There's nine players.
Oh.
Math is hard.
Yeah. Math is hard. That passed.
Counting is hard.
That passed.
You know, I think education is important, but games are important.
He did go to OSU. Yeah.
He did go to OSU.
You know what?
He did not.
If you want a liberal pass, I'm your guy. Confirmed.
He's a liberal. I'm a liberal.
Was it lying on
the all liberals? Was lying on Amy.
How many liberals and how many fascists?
Now, I don't know about this.
In nine.
But one line about
this makes me wonder.
Three fascists and Hitler, so there's four fascists.
And supposedly we had two, no choice. Well, no, we had a choice on the first one.
The first
no
one, choice. There was a choice. I drew three.
I threw away a fascist. I gave her two liberals.
He did give me two liberals.
So now we have two new players.
I understand. Yeah. You don't want to deal with the drama.
And I have an issue with the power getting ready to come back again.
Nine.
Oh, I don't understand the game well enough to.
I get that. That doesn't mean I won't. That doesn't mean I still won't vote no.
I like this.
That's fine.
Yeah, that's pretty good, actually.
Brad's probably faster, liberal.
Well, here's all I'm saying. I know I'm liberal. Sean said she's liberal.
I said
I know
she's
Sean's
liberal.
Liberal.
I'm liberal.
You played very liberal.
And she's past liberal.
So at some point, fascists have
could
to
be Hitler.
Yeah.
One of these guys could be Hitler.
Hitler is supposed to play very
he's
liberal.
Saying, he's saying he's fascist.
Yes.
Yeah.
There's an automatic no on the next one.
We're saying he's liberal.
Yeah? Who says I'm not picking these cards at random?
Well, he had a choice.
I don't know.
He had a choice to play liberal. Yeah.
Right. But that's
he's more vocal than you and me.
So what are we thinking for fashion?
He always has been.
Kelly, Pete.
Where is Kelly?
Kelly didn't have a choice with me.
Yeah, yeah, she's coming back, so we got to wait for her anyway.
Kelly,
so we're thinking one,
Kelly,
two.
Pete, Brad, and
Tannis.
Tannis.
I mean, those are good things.
So you think Pete is a fascist?
So we're going Brad and Pete.
So
we're just going
fascists.
Based on we're
she
just
gave,
going based on
the
information.
Choice. He played liberal.
Do you want your card now?
So I feel like
no.
Oh.
So based on
no.
I think she's just
she
pissed
said
off
no.
I'm voting. I'm voting. Oh, if you're already gonna show it.
Oh.
Oh, is
no.
that what we're doing now?
Yeah. You just voted against yourself.
One, two, three, four, five no's.
Five no's, it fails.
Fails.
So then he goes,
you're the president.
That means if that one fails, I'm really going to Pete's fascist.
I'm going to give it to...
You can't give it to me.
Sean. Why not?
Sean.
You're going to give it to me?
Yeah,
why can't...
What? That doesn't make any sense. You're accusing me of being a liar, and you're giving it to me?
A liar?
A liar?
Wait,
what's
liar?
A liar?
A liar.
Oh,
why
a liar.
Why couldn't he give it to you?
He could. He could.
He can.
I'm so confused.
Well, I guess I wasn't the last one. You and I were, so yeah, I can't be next.
Oh, because I mine didn't pass.
Now, the president gets to choose now if it... is a fascist, the president will get to choose who the next president is if this passes. If it's a fascist, that gets split.
They're on opposite teams.
Not yet, we have to vote on this.
Yes or no?
One, two, three, go.
What?
You haven't voted no.
Yeah, that can happen.
That's
he's worried about getting thrown under the bus. Because there's already like
no,
a thing.
I already
going.
Know he's fascist. I don't want him having
a fascist.
Sorry.
They were all fascist.
Here's the thing.
I think
here's
you might
hold
be
on,
fascist.
Hold on,
I'm not.
For the new players, hold on.
I've been looking
for the
at.
New players.
Yes.
There's only
I
six liberals.
I looked
in this
at Amy and saw she was liberal.
We have
Matthew
two.
Looked at me and saw I was liberal.
Five left.
She passed
if
liberal,
he's fascist, he could draw a liberal and two fascists, chunk the liberal,
I didn't
and force him to
choice.
Yeah.
The second time.
He's fascist. I was in
no,
so was
no,
Brad. So was Brad.
I didn't
so
give
no way.
Fascist,
no
fascist.
Way.
I'm just going to tell you this right now. Look at me. Liberal. I am all day long. I don't even support Trump.
Okay. That doesn't mean anything.
Not to me.
So now it's where Pete's going. Who can it not be?
That just means you have eyes and ears.
Because they were the
last successful vote with those two.
I'm going to tell you a little
bit. Yeah, it failed when you were president.
Yeah, I'm a liberal.
I'm a liberal.
Actually, I'm a liberal.
I can get along with this.
I believe my neighbor.
I think it's a riff. I think you should go with no liberals.
My question to you is, if this is a fascist play, who are you giving the president to?
Oh, yeah. You get, if it's fascist, you get to give the president.
You get a big president. Yeah.
Who would you give it to if, by chance, you got three fascists?
He can lie. Your successor. Right now,
he can lie, yeah.
He can lie. You can lie all you want.
But I couldn't give it to my successor.
Yeah, you can give it to him.
Why would you want to?
You can give it to anybody.
The only person you can't give it to is yourself.
I'd give it to the era that they're on.
Yeah.
All right. That helps.
Yeah. Yep. Nope. Sorry.
Even though it's a third one.
One, two, three. Fail.
That's five. That's fail. So we flip the top card.
Flip the top one.
Fuck.
So who give the president to?
No. That's
oh, yeah,
you. Fascist.
Okay. So if it flips, then it's to wash.
Come here. Fascist.
Yeah, that's a good deal.
But if I give it to you, we both can't.
We can't come to me,
though.
That's
shit. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, because you were last?
He's liberal.
Give it to me.
I'm liberal.
I'm liberal.
I'm going to tell you I'm liberal.
I'm liberal.
I'm liberal.
We're all liberals.
Who is
it?
Oh, God. Oh, no, that's bad. That's bad.
Are you Hitler?
No, I'm not Hitler. I'm liberal.
That's bad.
We have a confirmed.
Fascist.
And see, right now, this is a good thing because now we have
a
confirmed not Hitler.
Right.
That's policy.
Wait, hold on.
So we shuffle once they.
Why do we only? Is there one or two there?
There's only one.
I've got three here.
Yeah. We flipped the top. Okay.
Oh, that's
you're
right.
Good. You're good. Okay. You're good.
Give him his choices.
This game's gonna give me trust issues.
Yes.
Yeah.
It will.
It does.
There's a reason I don't
choose. Oh! Fascist, I gave him a choice.
No, you didn't!
No, I gave him a choice, so.
I think that it's hard.
You're a fascist.
Give it to
me. No.
Give it to me.
No,
it's James.
No, it's James.
Yeah. He's slow rolling.
God damn it, James.
Matthew.
James.
I believe it.
You need to find yourself again.
Who are you shooting?
Yeah, he just
you lost
somebody.
Yourself in the ways of fascism.
So if he shoots Hitler.
I'm shooting Matthew.
No.
Why?
Because if you're a fascist and he's
which I'm not.
Liberal.
No.
We're all
I read his
all
card,
of
and I just
liberal.
Gave him
BS.
A choice.
BS.
I think he is probably liberal.
He's liberal. All of us are liberal.
I gave
right
him
here.
A choice, and he played fascist.
So you're shooting me?
I had a choice of a fascist and a fascist. That's what you're talking
I'm
about.
I'm shooting Matthew.
No.
Yeah, liberals won.
Damn it.
I had a feeling.
Why'd you do that, Sean?
I didn't think you were just going to shoot you.
I was liberal.
People.
Why wouldn't he? I said I looked at your card and you were liberal. Of course he's going to shoot me. Come on.
Sean.
No, good.
Okay, cool. I won. No, I was sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I was liberal the whole damn time.
I was liberal.
Oh, you were?
Oh, my God. I literally
almost won.
Damn it!
Oh my God!
You're gonna have to edit that tape.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You'll have to edit that tape.
What are you sorry for?
I was liberal.